grammar, and today we are going to start our punctuation part. In that part, we are going to learn our lesson number one, that name is capital letters, full stops, and question marks. These all words you have learned before, right? इसके पहले भी आपने इसको सीखा है और इसको सुना भी है, right? So what is the capital letters? What are the full stops? And what are the question mark? So capital letter, that means that you are already know that A to Z. And this way you are writing, that are called the capital letters. Right. About, after that, full stop. Full stop. This is the full stop. And after that, question mark. Question mark. What is this? Question mark. So, whenever you have seen this type of symbol, question mark. Question marks. Okay. So, these are the basic of punctuation. Capital letter, full stop, and question mark. These all are mandatory to make a sentence. Whenever you want to make a sentence, at that time, first of all, the first letter should be capital. That is the rule of the grammar of English. Right? So, jab bhi aap koi bhi sentence start karte hain, it must have a capital letter at beginning of the sentence. जब भी आप कोई sentence start कर रहे हो, उसका first letter क्या होना चाहिए? Capital. Not only that, after that of which word? ऐसे वो कौन से word हैं जिनके first letter capital हो सकते हैं? And after that we will learn about the full stop. And after that we will learn about the question marks. Okay. So first we will see capital letters. Capital letters. हम capital letters कब कब use करते हैं? First I already informed that whenever you are starting a sentence, whenever you begin a sentence, at that time the first letter will be capital. So I can write here begin a sentence. Right? जब sentence start होता है तब आपको capital letter use करना है. After that, place. जब आप कोई place का नाम लिख रहे हो, for example, you are writing Taj, then you can say Anand Park. So that is the place. You are mentioning the name of a park. So that will come in the capital, right? After that, you can say Agra. That is also name of a place. Wherever you will write about the place name should be capital. Okay. And after that, you can write the first capital of name of person. Name of person. जब भी person के name आप लिखते हो, at that time first letter should be capital. राजा, विजय, पूजा, at the every starting name, I mean, say whenever you are writing the name of a person, at that time first letter must have to be capital. First letter always comes in the capital. Whenever you are writing the name of a place, the name of a person, either you are writing a sentence, the first letter should be capital. Okay. So after this, what are the other things where you can use the capital letters? So that are name of days. Name of days. Which days? Yes, obviously days of the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday again. So these days you can write as capital letter, right? Even the first letter is also capital. So name of the days you can write in the capital. Wherever it is, either it is the starting of the sentence, either it is in the beginning, in the middle of the sentence, either it's come in the end of the sentence. You have to write these letters in capital. After that, name of months. Name of months. Yes, how many months are there? 12 months are there. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. Right? So these are, so will come in the capital letter. For this you have to use capital letter. So in short, we time where to use capital letter. First is the first letter of the sentence is capital. After that, you can write these names, first letter capital, where, wherever it was. Okay, either name, place, name of days and name of month. Wherever they will come. Agar is sentence is starting, then it's required you have to write the capital. But suppose they are coming in the between of the sentence, then also you have to write these names in the capital form. And after that, if they are coming in the last, at the end of the sentence, you have to write it in the capital. Okay. Abhi kahan pe capital letter likhna hai? What about that where we don't have to use? So we do not begin this words with capital letters. Capital letters. अभी कौन से ऐसे words हैं जो आपको capital letters से start नहीं करना है? So they are times of the day. Times of the day and seasons of the year. Seasons of the year. These both you don't have to write with the capital letter, like days of, times of the day. So that are morning, evening, right? So this, and after that night is there, afternoon is there, so that you don't need to write with the capital letters. And season of the year. So which are the seasons? Rainy, monsoon, winter. So yes, all these seasons, jab bhi aapka sentence mein dikhti hai. So aapko inki first letter capital nahi karna. That means you don't need to write it with the capital letters. Okay, so here we have completed that where to use capital letters and where we don't have to use capital letters. We can use capital letter for the name of place, name of person, name of days of the week and months of the year. Okay, after the first letter of every sentence. Okay, and where we don't have to use, so wherever you are writing times of the day and the seasons of the year. In both ways, you don't need to use capital letter. Okay. Next is full stop. Where to put full stop? At the end of, at the end of every sentence. We have to put full stop. Okay. जब भी हमारा कोई भी sentence आप लिखते हो, at the end, जब sentence आपका complete होता है, आपको वहाँ पे क्या करना है? Full stop. After that question mark is there. We put a question mark at the end of a question. Right. जब भी आप किसी से question करते हैं, at the end you have to put the question mark. Yes. What is the sign of question mark? That I have already told you. This is the question mark sign. Okay. So for example, I am asking to you, what is your name? What is your name? That means you need to put a question mark over there. That shows that you are asking a question. Okay. We have completed our punctuation lesson number 1, that is about capital letter, full stop and question marks. I hope you understood today's concept and you also will do the practice of same. So thank you for watching my video. Stay home, stay safe.